الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله
I came here about 5 o'clock. It's been about an hour and a half. And what we're doing here is trying to raise awareness for the misinformation that's being put forth by especially this group. What they've been referring to it as is a Muslim ban. Nothing to do with religion, nothing to do with Islam and being a Muslim. It has nothing to do with Islam, it has nothing to do with religion. If you look at the countries that are involved, and you look at the top 10 Muslim populated countries, only one of them is on the list, and that's Iran. And they're kind of a terrorist sponsoring country which hates America and wants to build and is trying to build nuclear warheads.
In this so-called revolutionary canvas, where it's not in the institution, not in the founders 250 years ago, but in the fire of the people rising up to know!
Oh my god, a white person.
Oh, Maron, there's a white guy here. What are you doing? You thought about a gun, huh?
I gotta sound a little ethnic, otherwise I think I'm a white supremacist.
That's unavoidable for me.
So it's not just terrorism, it's about civil unrest, it's about uniting America, putting our interests above all others, keeping America safe above all other people, and I'm gonna go with that.
Okay, thank you so much.